Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the final event of the evening tonight. Boys Varsity MCAA matchup. Again, we would like to welcome our guest warriors from West Lutheran and Springfield County Eagles. Before we begin the introduction to prayer, we wanted to take an opportunity to recognize our men. Varsity coach, Mr. Jim Merman, to do the honor, our president, Mr. Connie Scott.
We want to take just a moment and thank Coach Merman for 20 years of fantastic basketball at Arizona.
Please remain standing if you would as we open in prayer. For our boys game tonight will be led by senior Prince Joe Hawkinson.
Please pray with me. Heavenly Father, I thank you for today. Thank you for a chance to compete against another team. I'll take everyone from injury, everyone safe, and we have a fun night. And then we pray. Amen.
And now for the introduction of tonight's starting lineup, the voice of Harry Chess, Mr. Manning.
Good evening once again. And we have a good one tonight. One other place to be in the future. Let's keep starting right up with the visiting Warriors. At guard, 6'4" senior, number 5, co-captain, Isaiah Ronning. At guard, a 5'8" senior, number 10, co-captain, Aaron Schuler. At forward, a 6-foot senior, number 24, Micah Davis. And over to 6'2" junior, number 25, Carson Kronsberg. And then guard is 6'1" senior, number 33, Jack Nelson. Forward is going by Ace Spalding, assisted by Richard Manning and Taylor Ellis. Thank you. taking the Warriors number 15, Colton Miller, and the Eagles number 5, Daniel Anderson, and the Warriors.
Thank you. Number 20, Thomas Ellis, in the first Thank you. Thank you. Here.
this fall, we're intending to go to St. Mary's in Winona studying computer science and engineering. Congratulations, Joe Hawkinson. Drawing contest of butt draw, always a big attraction. We would like to give our prizes for our contest winners. Our middle school winner, Macy Q, come on up on me. Oh, there she is. Outstanding work. We can see her. Here, whatnot, website, of the third. Third place, bottom line contest, Dr. Ray Quilliam. Our second place winner, Junior Abby Johnson. Seriously, folks, we had the largest number of buttons drawing entered this year than we had in the history of the school. And our button contest winner, $50, Junior Aubrey Bozeman. And Aubrey, as the winner, it's the privilege of helping to pick the numbers to see who will bring home. All right. Thank you, Christian. Thank you, Ron. Number 218. 218. We have number 218 in the house, number 218.
Yes.
Korsaki, congratulations. Five, four, three, two, one, go! Everybody, Spencer Williams. The winner, Taylor Greenwald.
Thank you.
of our emergency council.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Or is all number 11, that over the section 7.
Thank you. Thank you. me dead at the jump rope, I can see you. By now, you should have somehow made up what you got to do. I don't believe in anybody feels the way I do about you now. Back in the woods on Sheila, lying in the house. I'm sure you can unfortunately have a talk. I don't believe in anybody who feels the way I do about you now. And I will only have to walk on my day. And I will have to leave you on my day. Never let me think to the paradise.
Thank you. Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you.